don't do 4 a.m. So the reason I'm up so early is going competing today. I'm going to take Eve with her horse to, excuse me, novice music. Alice is coming with her horse too to do medium and medium music. And it's really exciting because Alice's first BD with her pony. And then Jeri and I are doing the inter one this afternoon. But I've not used to getting up at this time to go competing anymore. So yeah, I'm going to have my coffee. Because as you can see, I'm still not awake. Far from it. Really not awake. And then I'm going to take you with me. There's quite a bit to catch you up on. That's Winnie barking. Sue can't come today because she's had her shoulder operated on. So I'm missing the fact that Sue can't come, but she needs to get better and she needs to rest. Macy's doing the yard today. So, and Ross, I don't actually know where Ross is. Knowing Ross, probably busy. So Emma's going to come as well, because her and Alice have known each other for a long time. And she's going to come and support Alice. So yes, it should be fun. We've got into one and into one music, so that'll be fun. Lorry is all packed. It started to get the air going. I think the ladies are more or less ready. Let's see if Jeri's finished his breakfast. Oh, it is 6:15. So it's still early. You've been fed. Hello. You finished your breakfast? You're shiny. Hello. Say good morning. I can hear the lorry. I can hear the lorry. So this is Brit. She belongs to a friend of mine. And sadly, she had an injury in the field in November. Hasn't quite come sound from it. So she's loaning her to me so we can have another baby. So you're going to be a mummy with Angelica, aren't you? Yeah? So that's Brit. Girls. Yeah, you're not coming. Sorry, you're staying here. You ready? Shall we get you ready?
Hello!
We're ready.
Ready!
We're going. See you there.
Hello!
You need to film it that way though.
Oh, that way.
You've got, yeah. There we go.
Hi, doggy! Say. Hello!
And the second cup of tea of the morning. And it is... Yes, that is 6 in the morning.
Mine starts at 4.
Well, 4. Yeah. I was awake at like 1 for the cat eating a mouse, so that bigs you up.
You wake up to the crunch.
I woke up to the crunch crunch. Let's go. Thank you.
We have arrived. It is 8 o'clock in the morning and we're the first ones here because someone is in the novice. I'm not used to getting up at this time anymore. I'm used to getting back at really stupid o'clock at night. Anyway, we're gonna go for a wee, important thing, after a long trip, and yeah, we'll see what happens.
Yep. See if he behaves.
He will. Be fine.
She says with optimism. He won't not behave.
We'll have to wait and see.
Yeah, we'll have to wait and see.
So we're all going to do our music. So for these two, it's their first time doing the music today. So that's exciting. Anyway, we're going to go pee. In other news, poor little Winnie is having a false pregnancy at the moment. She got scanned yesterday and she's not in Pop, which is a shame because Poppies would have been due next week. But, no, bless her. She thinks she's going to be a mama and she's not. So we're all a bit sad at the moment. But she doesn't know any different, do you? Hmm? Still displaying your boobies. Don't want to see those. Get away. Bliss is going for a walk and I'm having a nice time. No, I'm dead pleased with her. Oh dear. This is what we crazy dressage riders do. Yeah, I was going to say, don't exert yourself. No, so we're dead pleased with Bliss. Obviously, the test was green in places, but his behaviour was impeccable because he can be flipping spooky. And he was so good. So, still very early days yet. She's not even had the horse a year yet. And, like, 6 months ago, wasn't cantering because he used to fly buck and they were not pretty. So, dead proud. Proud coach. Are you watching where you're supposed to go? Is what's mommy doing? Just take Winnie for a bit of a wander. Eve got two firsts. She got two qualifying scores as well, so excellent. So obviously it's still very green bits, but we're thrilled to bits because first time here, it's quite spooky here, and he, as I said earlier, he can be really cheeky. So no, excellent. So good start to the day. Just taking Win for a wee. Oh, she's having a wee. Good girl. I won't feel the wee. I've got the boys settled in their stables. Liz, you're going to come and say hello?
He says, I can't work it out. How are you putting your head out?
Special child.
Dude. The hole is here. The hole is here. Look, it's here. It's here. You can put your head out. I don't get it. Oh, dear me.
BD test with Tiger, so we're all really excited. We hope she's smashing it. First ever one, that was amazing. And I'll tell you what we're really happy with is the fact that he pooed and kept trotting.
That's very unusual.
And he walked, because he's such a tense little thing, but he tries so hard. And no, honestly, he did all of his walk.
He's an overtriever.
Yeah, he's an overtrier, honestly. And look, someone over there is shedding tears. She's just walking away from us that we can't see, but honestly, so proud of her. And him, that was mega.
He says, I shall shun you with my bum.
Look at this tail. Look at that tail. Now that is a tail to die for. Pearly white.
Hello, boys.
Yeah. There you go. Do you think calming thought? Calming thought? Yeah? Cockle doodle do. Good boy. Right, Jeri has had his calming cookie. I just find it sometimes makes him a bit less spooky. Not always, but sometimes. So, I'll just give him one before I tack up. So I'm gonna go and get my tailcoat on and my hat. And Into One's first, and then the Into One first and the Into One music afterwards. So looking forward to doing my music again, it'll be fun. And the Into One, it's fun to have a play. Jeri and his many slaves.
Nice. Say thank you, Rowan Barbary.
So we just came back from the lorry and someone has got out. Can you go back to bed? Oi, what are you doing? It's one of those days today because now my dog's trying to kill me. How am I supposed to get out of this? Oops. Right, we're basically just sorting out stables that we've used and then we're going to make our way home. So no, I was really pleased with Jeri that he stayed in front of the leg. He was flipping spooky on the first test, which will be expensive. Music, he was a lot less spooky. I think, I haven't got my scores yet, so I think he missed a couple of the changes. I mean, he changed when I asked him to, but a couple of them felt late, so it's just one of those things. But I'm pleased that he felt forward because I haven't had that. So that's good. Here comes the pusher. There goes the pusher.
Hello.
Hello. yay, we got just shy of 68 in the into one and 71 in the music. So it really, really plays, literally 1% lower than what we got last time we went out, but he was a lot tighter. So no, I'm dead chuffed. I'm so, so pleased. Considering that's our second ever go at inter level, I am absolutely thrilled to bits. And when I think there's so much room for improvement and we're getting those scores. So now we've officially qualified for pet plans for the inter one, which is really exciting. So the ladies have just gone to see if the cafe still opens to get coffee, and then we're going to drive home because it's been a very long day. It is now 4:20. So hopefully the cafe is still open, but it might be closed. I'm praying it's open because I could really do with a brew.
We're all a bit tired now. Winnie is very tired.
Home sweet home. I'm so chuffed today. It's been a really nice fun day, and as you can see, beautiful blue skies. So Jerry's gonna go out in his garden because I've got him out at night now. I like horses out as much as possible. So wandering up. Yeah. Don't know what else to report really. I might end the vlog here really. So yeah, it's just been a good fun day. So we've officially qualified now for PSG music. Into, oh God, it's a bit muddy here and I've got the wrong shoes on for this. What was I saying? Yeah, qualified for PSG music, into one, and the into one music. So that's exciting. So yeah, I think between now and pet plans, we're just going to focus on training and just getting things better, getting stronger, more established. But thanks to everyone as always, sponsors, that's one of them. And yeah, and I'll catch up with you all soon. Have a lovely evening, because I'm going to, I think we're going to the pub. Good night all.